Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 131044. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this: 131044. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and one pair will be this. Okay, next thing we need to do is whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 16, which is greater than 13, so we cannot take it. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract, 4 will be left. We did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 410. Now whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we try 6, that is 66 into 6, if we try, we'll be getting 396, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 396, subtract, 14 will be left. Now 66 into 6 we did, so add both. So 66 plus 6 will be 72, and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 1444. Now we can compare this 72 and 144. So 72 2 times is 144, so we can clearly try 2 times. So 2 here and 2 here, we'll be getting 1444. Subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, the answer will be in the quotient, that is 362. So square root of 131044 will be 362. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.